cat, girl. No, not befitting of a mad scientist. Let's open up the source code, and very interesting, we find this. Here's a pattern for mixing two things together. So, let's go for snake and girl. That symbol in the middle is the pipe symbol, which is that vertical line thing at the bottom left of your keyboard. What this will do is, for every step in the generation, it's going to go from left to right, left to right. So, snake, girl, snake, girl, snake, girl, snake, girl. Let's see what that looks like. I don't know what the hell that is. But it is kind of snake girl-like. But I think we can do a bit better than that. Let's try emphasizing. Emphasize by 20%. Okay, getting a bit better. Got the tail. Okay, let's try the other interesting thing I saw in the code. Okay, for example, let's start off with this. So this means we're gonna render the image as a badger for the first 50%, and then for the rest of the picture, we're gonna render a girl. Let's see how that works. Badger. just a badger. Okay, let's change this prompt a bit. Let's go for 20% badger, 80% girl. Not enough badger. 30%? That's not even a badger. 25%? I think this is the closest I can get with the current combination of words. Let's try something really crazy. Maybe we'll get some interesting results from that. I want a base that is 1/3 badger, 1/3 mushroom, 1/3 snake. Add that to a girl. Let's add the tiger prompt for the after 40% mark and give it extra weighting. Okay, I think the prompt is complete. Let's see what happens. Okay. Nice. Got a bit of everything. We even have the mushroom. Well, at least I think that's the mushroom. Behold, my badger, mushroom, snake, tiger girl.